I don't know. I don't mind running it. As long as it's not 100 degrees outside.
50 degrees is my ideal, I think the best 5K I ever did was at Carolina Beach, and it was like 50 degrees outside.
Yeah?
In sweatshirts, and if it's above 70, I want to stay home.
I'll tell you, 50 degrees is like, I mean, honestly, from a runner standpoint, that is ideal running weather. Where I usually say if it's below 55, you usually want to start covering your joints, but really, I've gone from that to 50, so.
Yeah,